Hey guys, hopefully a quick video today. Here I'm going to show you my HD realistic texture pack. Hopefully this is going to be the last video for this very old pack, which hundreds of you came out to vote for me to update it one last time, and so I have. So I'm about to quickly show you it. First I'm going to show you the gravel. The gravel has had a slight change. It's now tiling a lot better, as you can see. Same goes for dirt. Sandstone, it's not much different now. Sand tiles better. So does grass. No more difference there. Soul sand, netherrack, clay, and there we go. Wooden planks, not really changed them. I've not changed them. The update's mostly just adding all the new textures for 1.0.0 Minecraft release at Minecon. So yeah, cobblestone tiles a lot better now, as you can see, as does wool. Yes, I finally fixed the wool. Yes, a few of you I'm aiming this at for that, for pointing me out for that. Yes, like I said, wood's fine. Excuse the stairs. Stone slabs. Mossy cobblestone now tiles. I never made that tile in the first place. Sorry, but it's finally done now. Finished, finalized. Cobblestone, stone now tiles a lot better now, as you can see. So good. So that means all the ores have been updated as well when we get round to them. As you can see, glowstone has been updated. It doesn't look like a pile of trash now. It just looks better. If you don't like it, change it yourself. Cobblestone stairs, normal slabs, obsidian, good old black. Ice now tiles a lot better. And yeah, I like it. Snow tiles too. Wahey. Glowstone. Don't care if that doesn't tile. I just threw it together. Literally. Oh, hello. Cactus, not much difference there. Same goes for sugarcane. Pumpkins, not changed much either. That's jack-o'-lantern anyway. Glass, I've edited the colour a little bit on that. Pumpkins, bedrock, I kept that. I didn't change it to my usual bedrock. I kept it as that for nostalgia purposes. Brick, good old brick texture. I made sponge tile, if that counts. Sponge, it's not even in the game, but whatever. Cobwebs, now they look intimidating when you're in a mine. Cake, I'm actually quite hungry by the looks of it. Yum, 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 yum. Good old cake. Birch trees, oh, and vines, while I remember. As you can see, vines are in there. Birch trees, and this is where snow layer. Whoop. And, yeah, probably won't get up there. Hold on. There we go. How good's that? Right, yeah, as you can see, it's all good. It tiles, and it looks like snow now instead of like a lump of clay. Pine trees, not much difference there. Good old flowers, yellow and red. Boat, that's just to show off the tiles more. Long grass, desert shrub. Good old bed, I finally made it red instead of blue. Pine sapling. Normal sapling, birch sapling, as you can see, vines, normal tree, lapis lazuli, not happy with it, but no one uses it, I don't use it, I hate it. Same goes for gold, block, iron and diamond, they're the same, I haven't changed them, so love it or hate it, up to you guys. As you can see, they tile a lot better, all the ores. I haven't changed them at all, I've just made them tile better. So some of you may be happy, some of you might be sad. Same goes for the spawn is fine. TNT, haha, I could just punch it now. Note block, dispenser, furnace, and, well, ugh, down. What's in here? I'll just show you the chest. Whoop. There we go, the original texture, but on a natural chest. Well, hey. Crafting bench, same texture as Nick himself. Good old Nick himself. Gotta love it. Lava hasn't changed. Water hasn't changed. Was going to make custom texture, but I haven't needed one all this time, and I think it's best if I just let that rest. Bookshelves are good. These are the new textures, of course. I've added the stone brick. Enchantment table. Brewing stand. Cauldron. melons, because you guys love melons, and mycelium, I think that is. There we go, fences, hatches, tried to make them look like the default textures, but in high definition. Pistons, good old pistons, iron door, wooden door, mushrooms, just whizzing through this as fast as I can for you guys. Oh, and a new addition, complete new addition. You guys should love this. Let me just get these out of the way. HD versions of the pictures. They all look like the originals, but in high detail. I love the new photos. You guys were always complaining about not having photos, and I promised I might do it one day, and I've done it. So guys, this will most likely be the final update for this texture pack. Its glory days are practically over. I've moved on to other texture packs, such as my photorealism texture pack, click at the bottom left, or my wasteland craft texture pack, which I still have yet to make a video for. So guys, use this, enjoy it, tell me what you guys think. If you want to use the textures, feel free to drop me a message. I will decide on whether or not you show me what you guys can do. I'll see you guys later. Take care now.